Wasn't Central Island listed first place in a magazine under the top ranking places to live?
Yep, I just love all the stores they built. I went to see the underground shopping mall.
Aw, I wish I had enrolled at a school.
Huh? Why's that?
Because then, I'd live next to all those stores!
Gosh, that's the reason you'd attend a school?
My college life starts this spring. How's college life going to be? I'll work hard at my studies and become a real brainiac.
Hey, Mama! I'm getting hungry!
Oh my, I just woke up. Let's have a good meal when we arrive. What do you want to eat?
And some sushi! And some curry rice!
Fine, I'll fix you some curry for lunch.
I'm pretty sure I should eat when I get off. I'm not a rich man. I'll just stop by the convenience store.
Oh, that reminds me. Speaking of Central Island...
What is it now? Must you show off?
You know the company that built this island? They say the director's secretary committed suicide!
Huh? But what for?
It came to light that she was embezzling company money, so she killed herself. Compared to others, that company's bad press seems endless.
Oh.
I heard about that. Yeah, that's correct. I saw that on the news. We should reach the island in about 30 minutes. I'll be living on this island for the next 4 years. I wonder what I'll gain from it. This isn't happening. What's going on? There's no pulse. No one's breathing. A stuffed animal. Fast! telephones are down.
God, how did this happen? You're such a good for nothing.
This guy seems a little bit dangerous. It looks like he's calling someone.
Hello? You there? It's me, Marita. You there? Yeah, no connection. Useless, every last one of them.
Anyway, I better get out of here myself.
Newsflash. At approximately 7:10 a.m., a powerful earthquake struck the entire surrounding region. In Central Island, the damage seems particularly significant. Due to the earthquake's activity, a tsunami has been.
The radio just went dead. Sir? He's dead! This is just... All right. I'd better look for his identification. This backpack lying here. Could it have belonged to this man? ID anywhere? Forget it. I can't find it anywhere. Just a backpack. What should I do with it? I know it's not right, but I better take it. Hmm? Still no dial tone. Subterranean tunnel, Harusaki Lagoon Line, inbound. Forget it, there's no connection. Phew. That thing's heavy. No way someone can lift it alone.
Anyone?
Huh? Did I see someone?
Thank goodness you came along. I need help. Nothing is working. The car just feels heavier and heavier. If I stay like this, I'll...
I'll figure something out. Hold on a little longer.
I'm so grateful. I hope so. We'll be able to lift this car. If we use that jack, I'm begging, help free me! I was in my car, driving along, when the steering wheel was knocked off. Before I could react, I was already pinned beneath the car. And if you hadn't come along and helped me, by now I'd be...
Were you injured anywhere?
Don't know how, but I'm fine. Thanks again for all your help. But I have to ask, what on earth just happened?
It was a huge earthquake.
Had to be. Did anyone else make it out? That's right. I heard footsteps before you arrived. No matter how many times it shouted, he kept going.
Could that be the Morita fellow I spotted?
I know he must have noticed me. That's horrible. He left me.
Yeah, I know. That's really terrible.
You feel the same too, don't you? I mean... I really was totally helpless. At any rate, that was a massive earthquake, huh? I don't think we should stay here. Oh, that's right! Forget introductions. Saki. I'm Saki Honjo, and you are?
It's Naoki Kousaka.
Pleased to meet you. Now that that's out of the way, let's leave. I'm so sorry. I just need to rest for a moment.
Well, okay.
Thanks so much. I finally had time to pull myself together.
I was wondering... How old are you, Naoki? You look a little bit younger than me.
I'm 19 years old.
Just as I thought. You are 3 years younger than me. In this case, I may be your senior, but I won't be of much use. I'm feeling a lot better. We can get going now. Look at the hole! If we push aside this rubble, we should be able to pass through. It seems to be pretty heavy, but I think two people could carry it. Heave! Ho! We've made it so far. Well, what should we do now?
Isn't there a refuge somewhere?
I'm certain there's a shelter around here. I suppose they'd use the junior high school for one. Want to head to the shelter together? I think heading there alone's dangerous, don't you?
Yes, you're right. Let's head to the shelter together.
Good. Yeah. Let's get going.
Phew.